just take a sip of his tea, as he should. A little refresher. Can I get out of you guys a bottle of water? Should I step away?
Yes, please. Thank you.
I'll grab that. I believe this will be the last match stream tonight, but we will be back tomorrow once again at 2 p.m. Central European Time. 8 a.m. in New York for the continuation of the main tournament tomorrow. And away we go. Good match, gentlemen.
Good match.
Have a kill?
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Enjoy. I told you you must give me the secret.
Got hit. Thank you. Thank you. Together. Thank you. Thank you. How are you?
This.
Super jackpot at the 45th World Backgammon Championship in Monte Carlo. We'll see you shortly, folks.
I like the play where you slot the 8 points, by the way. I like it a lot.
Thank you.
Seriously, I liked it a lot. I don't know if it was right, but I liked it.
Me too.
I mean, if he misses, you can make it. If he hits, you have a chance to pick up third checker. Actually, I'm very confident that it's correct. But definitely.
Very,
very
close.
Yeah, I'm not surprised it's close. Is it right or no?
It's right. Super close. Analyzed already? Yeah.
Playing well?
Playing so-so.
I haven't seen it. So I haven't had a chance to watch much. It's just a great experience being here, especially on staff. I think it's a better experience for me as a staff member than it would be as a player. I'm sure I would enjoy it as a player too, but this is...
People said you are doing a very good job.
Oh,
yeah.
That's good to hear. Thank you.
Nice throw.
Thank you. I was when they asked me to be on staff, they said, "Well, what job should you have?" Or what? Well, they asked me my skill set, and the registration is something I'm strong in. And I'm very anal when it comes to the money, which is what you have to be to make sure it doesn't get go wrong. I double and triple and quadruple check. I'm gonna step away. Enjoy the match.
Thank you. Thank you.
These are the first round. Thank you.
know if it's okay to use Extreme Java in LA?
Would not be allowed.
But your friends will tell you, like, hey, that was a good take, or, you know, bad pass, or whatever. Or I would do this and that.
Yes. My friends are not as good as yours, so what they say, it's not really important.
No, but sometimes, you know, people check, like, Xing Yaman, and tell you, like, it was a good take, you know?
Mm-hmm.
It's unavoidable, basically. And if you get help from friends, it's also bad. During the game, it's
difficult. Yeah, I think in theory you shouldn't be allowed to talk about
it. In Japan, it's definitely okay, actually. Because Bruno says that Blake is not counted as a match. So in the Blake, you can do whatever you want. That's Japanese. But anyway,
so did you check the position here?
Yeah. I checked the, under the camera, and saw somebody said something.
Can okay. I speak to it? Is okay before you continue?
What do you mean? I think I made a mistake. I was not supposed to do it according to the rule here,
but,
right?
But Moji, just to let you know, because obviously the audio is on, Moji says in Japan this is completely legit. They do it all the time.
Yeah.
So I think maybe a rule was broken, but he is used to playing obviously in his home country, and there the rule states that during a break you can. So I think it was a mistake, and that's all.
How can you really enforce the rule?
Yeah,
right. Like if you go back to the room and check a Xing Yaman, you can't check.
It makes sense.
I mean, anyway, it doesn't affect anything. I think.
Of course. Yeah, of course. That's fine.
And I'm not sure which rule they're using.
Yeah, it may or may not be within the rules. Here.
But I'm not going to do it.
Continuing at 4-way, 5-way. Round 3 of the Super Jackpot. Mochi and Max John. Just to let you both know, Muji did not violate the rules. I spoke with Artem just now, and he said it is for exactly the reasons Muji said it is allowed in the sermons. I just want you both to know that I've already posted it in the stream, because the comments weren't terrible, but they, one person, I don't know what the word gauche means, but they thought that what you do, whatever word gauche means, one person.
I did not know the rule here, but in Japan it's okay.
Yeah, and it's okay here too. It's in the US, I know it's not, but
it's good because
change the rule.
And actually, in the last game, I was thinking all the time the same thing about that.
What? About what?
If I have the block and the blue one.
I am so sorry.
No,
I felt it was right for me to point it out to you because of...
Yeah, it's all right. Yeah, thank you.
Okay.
Thank you. Maybe my number is very early in the last game.
4-away 5-away?
Yeah.
You can be aggressive.
I know, but I didn't put much thought. I just did it.
Oh, really?
But like this.
So he 6-5.
It's actually like you know 6-5. I don't 4-2, 6-2, then 4-2, and dance.
Yes.
I love this cue.
Yeah. Okay.
I probably not for money, but it can't be a blunder for money.
Okay.
And you can be more. I love this kid.
Okay.
Yeah. And this bar looks like a double take.
What I checked was the cube on 4 cube.
Yeah.
Last game, and it was huge take. So you did the right thing.
Okay. That was also a correct read up, right?
Ah, yeah, it's a big leaderboard, of course, because of the score. Oh, but your double was not good.
It was a bad double.
Yes, the same score. Game.
Yeah.
Like you were like 6-3.
Yes.
And I had 8 points, and it was like this. Right?
One comment. Your guys, your break window, I guess, was long, and they said you're reading the comments from the toilet.
Something like this, or I don't remember. And definitely, this was like this. You were thinking about the cube here.
Yes.
And then you wrote other too good, I assume.
Yes, I assume you wrote.
Yeah, I think I would cash, but understand that. And you wrote what? Like 3-1 or something?
Yes. Or double 1 or 3-1, yes.
Then I wrote 6-2.
And this is not a double anymore.
This was actually a no double.
Which one?
Yeah.
For white?
For white, yes. On the 6-3 score.
6-3.
Is it double for money?
I guess so, no?
I'm leading by you. The race is...
Yeah.
Race is 30 pips,
yeah.
40 pips.
Oh, is that much? Yeah.
There are gambles.
So it's just a score?
I think it's a
that
score.
Is just a score, same. Yeah.
Yeah, because of the score, I should get the previous roll.
I guess so. Yeah.
What do you say? Because of the score, you should.
The previous roll,
yeah.
This position,
yeah.
I played on, thinking it was a too good position.
Oh.
I didn't check this one. Maybe it's right. Maybe it's right too good.
Actually, I like it.
Well, and the score probably it's good to go just
yeah
just
get
that's
get
true. 7
to get 4 away.
Yeah, you're absolutely right.
Yeah,
it's all about the score. That's why match play is so much more challenging, or why backhand is so crazy.
Yeah.
Also, there is a double 4 for you.
Yeah.
And not only this row, but repeatedly, probably next few rows. As I thought that was. Anyway, it was. I was very lucky.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
So I blocked a little in the US.
But you are not in the US. Yeah, actually, John Barnes says in the UK BGF it's not allowed, but happens all the time. Can't stop people from nipping to their hotel room to check, is what his comment was.
No, but it's natural when you are in a break, people talk about the position.
Right.
If you shouldn't get the help from extreme gamer, you shouldn't get the help from the friend as well. Yeah.
And
right?
you can't stop this.
Yes, you can't stop this. I'm not
so why make it a rule?
Right. That's my point.
So, for the same reason, are you in favor of not having legal moves as the rule? Because that's also an unenforceable rule. I'm just curious of your opinion.
I like to collect illegal play, no matter what.
I agree 1,000%.
Yes, yes.
Actually, I was talking with someone the other day, Ari. I was talking with Ari at breakfast this morning. He said he always corrects. And I said, I actually correct sooner than most. Uh-huh. If say my opponent rolls a 6-4 and they play a 5, I instantly say that's a 5.
Yeah.
So they don't even, it doesn't get past
yes,
the.
Yes.
And he, Ari said, oh, at first he was said, that's, you should wait. And then he said, actually, maybe what you're doing is better. His exact words. Ari said, at first he was again, thought maybe you should wait until the turn is over. But then I explained that, well, there could be argument of where the checker started.
Yeah.
And he said, oh, maybe what you are doing is better.
I think it's better
to say it right away.
Yeah.
I like it. And for me, it's not about being right or this. It's about, for me, it's instinct. I say it on instinct, though, that's a 5.
But for the director, maybe it's more difficult.
No, if you're playing heads up and he plays it rolls a 6-4 and he plays a 5, you should call the eagle. Why wait till the turn is over? Just say that's a 5. Okay. That doesn't, I don't see why it would be more difficult.
Certainly, player do this quickly. If you're fair, you do it.
Yeah. Oh, you're saying the rule, not the way I would I describe. Ah. There's a lot of texts.
It's unavoidable to make a illegal play, you know, even if you are very careful, you make a illegal play. Like, on average, maybe I play one illegal play once our tournament or something, you know, everybody does that. So.
There's a comment here. I guess I asked you about how you've been playing, and you said, ah, okay, or something. And someone replied, 1.5, no. Just okay. Yeah. So I guess you're playing pretty well this weekend.
No.
You're not playing 1.5 this morning?
I had one game played.
Huh?
I can show you one.
I'm sorry.
I can show you one position, which was a big blunder by my
side. And we are still streaming the full gym.
Yeah, sure. But I guess I learned.
Seven off.
Yeah.
White on roll.
Yeah.
Score?
Well, score I forget, but it doesn't really matter.
Okay.
So cube is here. White here. So he has 8 off.
Sure want a double. It's just so hard not to close it out. I mean, it's really difficult not to close it out.
I mean, the score is 0-0?
He has to move checkers. You have to close out. He anchors and you don't, if he gets away.
Yeah, don't double.
Because he has 8 off. And you're saying the score doesn't matter.
Well, it does matter, of course, but I don't remember. So, okay. Anyway, as a study, I didn't care about the score.
I'm just going to go with.
So you
I have to double. And I'm a coward, so I pass.
Good. It's a double pass.
Woo!
I screwed up. I did not double.
Same. Oh, I play yeah. Same like you. I'm
not. No, I just think it's. Maybe I just got lucky, but my thinking is it's, even if he comes in anchors, he has to run. You have checkers back.
Right.
Still slowly. The number 3 or red card.
Okay. I made some study. It's very interesting.
It's right. Close. Right. This position, is it? It's very close.
No, it's a big pass.
Not for the double. I speak about double.
It's a big double, big pass.
Okay.
So what happened this or what happened that? I mean, this is obviously a big pass, but here it's a non-double and big thing. Here it's a big double pass. So all that
So I got lucky.
No, I didn't have a chance to study this position, you know, in my 20 years of experience. Then yesterday I studied, so I'm kind of happy, you know, because now I have something to work on.
I won an online match not long ago. I was leading 5 away, I don't know, maybe 8, 10, 12 away, I can't remember. It was 5 away. And I owned the field. And I redoubled.
Yeah.
It was only a 0.899 yard. My total equity loss for a match was 1.803.
Uh-huh.
So that double was literally exactly half my equity loss. Instead of playing a great 3.7, I play 7.1. And so this John O'Hagan, one time this weekend, I was walking by, he's like, I got one for you already. So I walk up, it was a 5-away monster or something. And the guy instantly said, oh, I know this one. I said, no, you don't. 0.899. It's hard to make this error.
Yeah, it's crazy. Can't hit it up.
I don't remember the match it was.
Oh, okay.
It was actually, I could find it because it was online world championship.
Uh-huh. No, I never mind.
I'm 10-3 in this tournament.
What's up?
I'm 10-3.
10-3.
WBI.
Oh!
I am tied for eighth place with only 70 players.
You have 5 lives?
Yeah.
Oh.
I was 3-3, now I'm 10-3.
Okay.
And
how many people? Is there anybody who is only 2 lives?
1-1 and 6-2s.
6-2s.
So I am tied for 8. With a bunch. My total PR is somewhat not so good, 498. Of all the people with 3 losses or less, I am like, there's 70. I think I am like 30 second in PR. So I'm better than average of the last 70. But I also had played 2 of the matches while I had COVID. one I played a 7.
Was it a bad one? You had the...
Well, maybe. I would say moderate. But, yeah, I had a great one.
So Tokyo has 3,000 patients a day. Uh-huh.
Okay, folks. Oh, actually, I'm gonna mute and put up a transition slide in just a minute. Congratulations for coaching, moving on to the fourth round, the semifinals. He's in the semifinals of the Super Jackpot. He's 2-0 in the 1-0.
2-0.
2-0 in the main. So he's now in the round of 32, I believe. So you said Japan has 3,000.
Which is a record high. I mean, Tokyo has 3,000 a day. The highest number was 2,000, and now it's 3,000.
We need to get those vaccines, man. We got them in the U.S., but obviously numbers are increasing in the U.S. too right now, because they remove restrictions, and so everyone goes out and thinks if they don't have a vaccine, they can do whatever they want.
And there are so many people against the vaccine.
It's too many. One last thing before we head out. Someone pointed out that under the X emoji's name on the stream, instead of saying JPN, it said JAP. And although I did not do it, I should take some level of responsibility for not catching the mistake. And obviously there's no intended disrespect to Mochi or anyone from the Japanese community. It's just an oversight. And I will make sure it does not happen. I'll do my best to make sure it doesn't happen again.
I'm not offended. I don't care.
Mochi himself says,
fine.
The doesn't care. It's not, obviously knows it's not more than that. So you folks have a great night. We're going to mute. I'm going to put up a slide that will announce the start of the third round of the major tournament tomorrow at 2 p.m. Eastern. I'm sorry, 2 p.m. Central European time. Sorry about that. And we'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm going to mute, put up a slide. You guys have a great night. Thank you.